Welcome to the Daily Prophetic Word. The Daily Prophetic Word for Saturday, the 21st of December, is You are supernatural. Is it not written that you are gods? And if you are gods, then you are also supernatural in your activities. Do you have dreams and visions? Are you speaking or praying in tongues? Do you have epiphanies and spiritual encounters? Then you walk in the heavenly realm. You are supernatural. I told you that you will do greater things than those that I did, and you will step on snakes and scorpions. No poison or venom will be able to hurt you. You will be protected and walk supernaturally through my Holy Spirit. You are supernatural. No principality will overcome you, but instead, you will overcome death and will reach eternal life with me and my Father. You are my supernatural church, my supernatural warriors, and my supernatural harvest workers. Do you not say that the harvest will be in 4 months? But I say to you that the fields are white and ripe for the harvest. And this was the Daily Prophetic Word for Saturday, the 21st of December, 2019, given by the Holy Spirit. You are supernatural. Please forgive me my voice. I'm sick with a flu and a cold, but it will change. I know that you will pray over it and it will be gone very soon. We are supernatural. We are little g gods. Even Jesus quoted it to the Pharisees. Of course, we are not a god like Jesus Christ himself, but we can be a true copy. And Jesus himself said that we will do mightier things than he has done. And we can see already the Holy Spirit and the dreams and vision that is given to many, many people. And many people come for us on YouTube and show their dreams and visions, and we see the mighty move of the Lord. Why? Because the fields are white and ripe for the harvest. Now it's the time to use your supernatural talent, your supernatural power, to build the church in your homes, to build the altar of love, unity, and support, and to gather the people together with the helmet of salvation and the sword of the Spirit. Now it's the time for you to come forth and to show your powerful light into your neighborhoods, to lift up the needy, and to share resources, and to support one another. You can only do that in the dwelling places of Zion, in the societies of the Rose. If you have any question how to establish such a home church, then send your questions to our ministry email, triplegrace55@gmail.com, and we will help you step by step to establish one. The time is here now. The harvest is ready. Now, are you a harvest worker? Are you a shepherd? Are you an elder for the Lord? Pray over it. And if the Lord tells you you are a shepherd, then come back to me, and I will guide you into your position to help you to establish a dwelling place of Zion. You are supernatural, and we are the church, not a building, not an institution, not a pastor, not the people who come together Sundays and then run away back into the world. We are the church, and where two or three are together in the name of the Lord, there Jesus will be with them. Now it's the time to establish it. Now it's the time to restore the church of the book of Acts. Now it's the time to gather the people together in his power and his glory. Let us see millions of people who look like Jesus. Let us see millions of people who do mighty works. Let us see millions of people who will bring in the wheat into the barn of the Lord. Thank you that you have listened to this Daily Prophetic Word, and I hope I will see you again tomorrow for the next one. Have a blessed day. Maranatha.